Hey guys, xDowsey here, and welcome back to Escapecraft 3, episode 4, I do believe. And last time, we were faced by this giant sewage tree. So you meant thingamabob. So I'm assuming what I need to do is I need to jump into this pile of poop, I guess. Or this flow of poop, and then I need to climb up here. Yo, you just swam up a poop for. Your mum would be so proud. You spelt mum wrong. Show you how mum's spelt. Let me just... Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Ah! Mum is spelt like that. Hee hee. I just broke the rules of Escapecraft. I do apologize, but I'm sure they don't really care. So I'm guessing I need to pop that in there. I'll make the water for... that one. I'm going to grab some more water. I'm going to climb it again. Let's climb. Let's climb the poop floor. Wondering if I can... Yep. Maybe you're not supposed to do that, but I just did. Because I think that might be a quick way. I'm going to go up anyway, because I'm pretty sure there'll be signs, and I want to see what they say. I found hacks. Alright. Nope, there's no signs, okay. I just wasted my time. Let's go! It could have been worse. At least it wasn't 5 football fields of that. You do smell like a creeper house there. I'm gonna grab that. Oh, there's ladders on the other side in case you fall in. Because water is a very valuable thing. Oh no, I'm in the door room. But it has given me a sign to tell me which way to go, and that is this way. I'm assuming. Wasn't to walk through that, I don't think. Alright. Well, I'm guessing I'm going to have to backtrack. All the way. Double rainbow, all the way! All the way! Oh! You guys see that over there? Let me fish it. No, not. See that over there? How did I not see that before? That's my way out, guys! I'm getting out of here! How am I going to get up there? Well, I wonder if I can put water up here. I can. I'm a genius. And speaking of geniusness, betcha you can go up there as well. Maybe. I might have not. That might have not been the way up, but. I just did it that way. You're still feeling soiled by a poof bath? You could rinse off in the lava flow. You are doing surprisingly well given your mental impairment. Don't worry about this long hallway. It doesn't lead to anything ominous, explosive, filth-ridden, or organ-rupting. Cool. Another minecart thing. Ooh, minecart. Ooh, signs. This is an infinite Minecraft loop, represents the utter futility of your life and your hope of escaping my never-ending test chambers. Mwahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahah There really is nothing in this corner. Don't you have something better to do? Definitely a dead end. Well, what I'm assuming is, and that guy's watching me still, is that I need to get the minecart somewhere. Ooh, pressure plate over here. It'd be so much easier just to break it and then chuck a painting, but that would be breaking the rules. But I'm pretty sure what I need to do is I need to get a minecart to stand on that pressure plate, and so if I flip that switch, it'll move. Oh, it's gonna go down there. Or is it gonna come back up again? Yes, it is. So I'm probably gonna just flip this switch here. That'll make it go a different direction. Now it's stuck on that infinite loop. So if I hit this one, it's gonna go. I'm guessing it went down there. And now it's disappeared. Where are you, minecart? Oh, there it is. So let's get rid of this one. No, wait, that's not right. Let's get rid of this one. And now it should go straight. And that one leads to the same place, so we don't want that one. And then it should. Oh, yep, it's going up. And that booster keeps coming back. So if I flip that, that should stay there. Meaning it should go into the dead end, hopefully. Which I'm assuming is not a dead end. I'm assuming it will come out somewhere. Yep, it did. And then I wanted it to go the other way, so it can get onto this pressure plate. Hopefully. Let's have a look. There it is. It's coming around. It's coming over here. Yes. That was perfect. You got out. Didn't you understand the symbolism? Such unrefined sensibilities. My art is wasted on you. Yet another useless trophy for you. Though this one might not be age appropriate. Oh, flint and steel. Yes, baby. I'm sure anyone who's been in a server with me will tell you to not trust me with flint and steel. Just because I burnt down a giant forest once with flint and steel, and ever since then, I've never been trusted with it. You thought it was boobies, didn't you? I did. I'm guessing I can burn this wall. I can. Awesome. And that should let me through, I think. Oh, yep. The ice is melting. And there's a doorway here, but it also looks... Yes, it is. It's a secret pathway. Let's go. Awesome. Oh, my goodness. I don't know if you guys can see this, but... We've got black floor here. Which I'm assuming is done by the texture pack. And I have to get over to there, so... If you guys can see this, you'll realize... You'll probably not be able to see this, but you'll realize there's a path here, but not over here. And so I'm going to have to walk over here. There's one there and one there. There's not one there. Yep, I probably shouldn't do that because I'll probably burn myself. Alright. I can't get up, but I probably can use that. Cool. Oh crap, I almost fell down there. And what do I get? A torch. Hopefully that's useful. Hopefully I can like light my way now. Nope, it doesn't actually provide any light in here. How weird is that? Okay. Let's keep going. I'm gonna take my water with me. Put a Goomba painting down. Give me that back. Or not. Oh crap, where do I go? There's one there. Oh dear. Oh, I can see it now. Jump up again. Oh. Okay, I can hardly see where I'm going, so I don't know how you guys can. Alright, let's go. Through the doorway. Shut it, just in case. Now we'll test your spatial reasoning skills. There is cake at the end of this maze. Chi, what's chi? As in cheese? I don't know. But yeah, I doubt there is cake. Cake is a lie. Oh, and don't mind the dart full of hallucinations. Oh, crap. Just shot me. Oh, and it shot me again. It's rarely fatal. Oh, great. Oh, I'm feeling dizzy. Thought that might not. Yeah, anyway. Let's go on this glass maze. Glass mazes are fun. Where do I go? Where do I go? Not this way. Can't set. Ooh. Look at that. Never. Very well done. Very well done, sir, indeed. Alrighty. Wrong turn. Well, where else am I supposed to go? Other way. Dead end. Wait, that one is actually true. This is actually the wrong way. Well, where do I... Ooh. Why, there's another level, isn't there? It's a whole another two levels. How am I supposed to get up there? Ah, I see you. A hole. Nope, there's no hole there. Well, there was a hole in everyone. Apparently not. So, I can climb this, I'm guessing. Let me in. Don't push me out, don't push me out. Alright. Okay, now where do I go? I guess this way. Oh, looks like the drugs are kicking in quite nicely. Why do I look like I'm getting dizzy? Where do I go? This isn't fun. I don't like dead ends. This is... Oh, do I go up again? Yeah, I can go up again. Alright. Now where do I go? Maybe the dosage wasn't high enough. I thought you'd be tearing your own skin off by now. Too bad. Oh, crap. Oh, I didn't see that there. See, if you didn't get the texture pack, this makes no sense whatsoever. Arguably, even with the pack, it makes no sense. I agree. 1089 is burning. Oh, no, actually, no, wait. It's a companion cube. From Portal. So that's an incinerator. Ah, the poor... Is that cake? It is cake. Your subconscious isn't shattering yet, is it? Where do I go? Not this way. This way? What's that say? Where I get the shrooms is up there, apparently. Let's go have a... Ooh, no. How do I get in here? I want to see the shrooms. Okay, I get it. It's a Mario level thingamabob. That's clever. It's talking about Goombas, obviously. Alrighty. There's a door here. That leads into a water. And then there's another door here. Which leads out of water. This way. Okay. Apparently I can't get out of here. So it's probably not that way. There's another one up here, though. What's this say? Can't you smell the cake? That's just the drugs. Well, the cake is a lie, isn't it? So, yeah, I assume it is the drugs. That portal was being annoying. Alright. Hey, cake! It's my favourite flavour. Lies. Ooh, it is cake! I want the cake. Can I break the glass just to get the cake? You know what? Don't tell anyone, but, I want the cake. No! Where'd the cake go? Aww. I wanted the cake, but the cake went away. Aww. Did you enjoy your trip? Well, you're actually done surprisingly well. Just one last formality before we end the tests. Administer antidote. Well, I need some antidote. It hurts still. Paperwork! Well, that means I need to change this to that. Awesome. Ah, oh, great. A switch room with lots of different things. Well done. Well done. We're going to wind things down a bit now. We've written exam. Please complete the entire exam. You may have all the time you need. Aren't I nice? Write a 1,000 to 5,000... 1,500... 1,000 to 1,500 word essay on this topic. Subject 1089. Greatest pig or greatest subject? And I get a sign. Well, let me just write.